Today, let's learn how to add any URL in Safari to your app dock on Mac Sonoma. This new feature is much easier than previous OS versions. I will show two examples. Simply go to any website of your choice, then in the top left corner of your toolbar. Go to File, then at the bottom, you will see Add to Dock. Left-click it and name the shortcut. That's all you have to do.
Please don't forget to smash that subscribe and like button.